Hello and welcome back to the Blubber Plays Air Sworn Fealty series. We are looking at going there. And you know what? You stay here. Now you can run away. If we can tempt these away this way. Give you a leader that can run away. I demand that you join. Alas, it doesn't work that way. Now what if I do say this, but we have all of these guys go there. Now I want to merge these into the sixth. Because then I should be able to do that. I don't care about that. Own my capital. If I get this stuff, then you're screwed. Yes. Now, Muscovy, here. Ottomans, here. If you want to fight to the last man, it just means your last man dies. Now, what do I want to take in this war? I want to take the Syria bits and these two, because these have been such a pain in the ass this war. No way. Our cannons apparently do not mean enough. How? No. No. You are hunted down now. Stupid morale. Your silly discipline. That'll do. And next time, you do not have defenses here. I'll get rid of that one, but I'll keep this one because it spans there. Everyone come home. Now I've got 3 years until that truce. And because I have that one, well, actually between the two of them, we'll leave the two for now until we've gotten rid of more of this. Speed up. Oops. Sure. And I should call my new takings. Killed off all the others. That's a bit embarrassing. We're raising relations with him. He'll get over it. Turn off my maintenance, but I can't afford to. Also, we should still have our truce with you. Shouldn't we? No. That's awkward. No. Come on, finish units. I desperately need you. Good. Good. Timmy. Fine, and then we buy it back. That will help. Yeah. Good. It's on about September. Hey, I'll happily beat you up again. Marry him. Oh, you're a republic. I had no idea. Now, what idea group to do next? I'm thinking economic. Oh no, poor Cebu. I agree, begrudgingly. Thank you. So January, we call our diplomat back. You need me to pay off some of your debt, you say? I still think that should give you trust. This can go to you, so can that one, and that one. But these two are mine. Back to bribing Syria. I mean, okay. Run away. Hell yeah. Chairs just a little bit. Excellent. No. What I can do is help things along. wish. Maybe just the one. No, coffee in the new world. Push in all the cannons we need to get all the bonus towards the siege. I'm going to allow it. Thank you. I convert you into manpower. And they're almost all the correct religion. Nearly there. As for what I want from him, I'm gonna want that. God. Seriously? Why would anyone sell him this stuff? I mean, I do want that. And then probably money. See if we can't bankrupt him. Finish him. Come on. No, you're allowed back here. Ridiculous. Come on. Goodbye, manpower. Thank you. Seriously? Awkward. Fine. It didn't even give him actually any debt. Money. Oh, it did give him debt, he just hasn't realized. How about now? Yes. Almost half of what I would need. Now, the Timurids will integrate, and then I'm actually at the correct number of relations. Shock, horror. Putting units here. Good. Just the cannons. Everyone else come home. Everyone else come home. We're gonna have to rebuild our navy. You do not need to hide, neither do you. that's lovely. Lots of attrition. Oh, we can continue with our Australia. It's clearly not a New Zealand. Good, you stop existing. Now we indicate that we hate you, and that our guy should fabricate like crazy. I don't care about that bit. I suppose you can have that bit too. Rebuild our navy. Although, actually no, because it's about to be a navy level. Then we'll rebuild our navy. Wink. Train. Get angry. Call it an episode. We finished Dalkadir. And we beat up the Mamluks for some money. Which I might have to start thinking about. How we spend. Holy. Yeah, we'll wait for the end of the month and do that. Boop. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon.